下面邊一個咧，which of the following person would usually be in the weakness position？ 咁所以我哋呢度咧，首先啊排次序咧，邊個最強，邊個最弱咁啊？邊個係最 weakness position？ A gain loss of property 就係話佢嗰個人嚟到咧，佢話我咧冇咗間屋喎。但係 due to 咩咧 ？A claim of a title of an outside person 有一個外來人，因為咧佢咧就話我冇咗間屋，因為咧我間屋裏邊有個 title 喎。咁點樣決定佢 weak 定 strong 咧？首先咧，我哋要分層次。第一個層次咧就係有冇 possession。possession 就即係話嗰個人係咪住咗喺裏邊？住咗喺裏邊係 sure win 噶啦。第二咧就係 certificate， 有冇一啲任何紙張 certificate of title 啦所謂。第三咧就係有冇 record 到，登記到同冇登記到。咁由呢個層次睇咧，咁嗱首先喎 ，holder of a certificate of title， 嗱佢有 cert。of title used by title company， 仲有 title company， 所以呢個咧我哋擺佢屬於強嘅先，因為有 title company 啊。B 啦 ，holder of a recorded deed who rent the property， 嗱佢有一個 deed， 但佢係租喎。其實呢個仲強 ，B 係強過 A， 因為點解咧？佢 rent 個 property， 即係我 assume 咗嗰個人咧係住咗喺裏邊嘅。
係、
A 咧都可能冇。好啦，但係 A、B 都係強噶啦 ，B 強過 A 咁啦。holder of an unrecorded deed，
呢個成日輸㗎。
Who occupied the occupant？ 嗱呢個咧，佢 occupy 咗，所以有 possession， 但係有個 deed 係冇 record 嘅，咁所以 C 都係強嘅。因為我頭先同你講過啦，任何一個人係 occupy 咗喺個屋度咧，已經係最強㗎啦，趕唔到佢走嘅。所以咧 ，C 大過 B 大過 A，C 最大 ，B 第二 ，A 第一 ，A 第三。好啦。Holder of an unrecorded quitclaim deed， 有一個人首先冇 record 到 ，who does not occupy the occupant， 連最緊要嗰樣嘢就係 occupy 佢都冇，所以答案就係 D 啦。所以咧喺呢度嘅分析咧就係話邊個住咗喺裏邊，邊個就贏。